Now to two of the most talented stars of the stage of all time, as far as I'm concerned. Carolee Carmello is a three-time Tony nominee who's appeared in 14 Broadway shows.
One of those shows, of course, is Kathie Lee's production of Scandalous, which earned Carolee one of her nominations.
Yeah.
And Norm Lewis is a Tony-nominated Broadway veteran. You probably know him for his role as Senator Edison Davis on the hit TV show Scandal.
But now they're starring in a really unique off-Broadway production of Stephen Sondheim's classic Sweeney Todd, the Demon Barber of Fleet Street.
Yeah.
And this is their orchestra of three.
That's all you need.
And you don't wear mics.
Microphones.
With your heads, you don't, and your voices, you don't have to. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, it's such an intimate space, too, and it just sounds so much better.
But how often do you get to hear, like, real voices right in your face without
amplification? Used to all the time.
I know, but nowadays, not so much.
So is it freeing for you?
Yes.
Yeah. We had to relearn how to act because we're really this close.
Oh.
And, you know, you can't, like, look over someone's head. You have to be right there.
Yeah. For people who don't know the show, it's hard to believe people don't, but it's a kind of a dark, it actually turned musical theater on its behind when it happened.
Yeah, that's true.
For the first time, the protagonists were people that were evil.
Yeah.
You know?
They don't start out that way.
No, none of us do.
It's spiraling out there.
Yeah.
But most of us don't end up eating people in pies.
That's true.
But it's okay. We got to get to this song. It's just amazing. Okay, here they are. Performing it hot from the oven, right?
That's right.
Here they are.
Here we are, hot from the oven.
What is that?
It's priest. Have a little priest.
Is it really good?
Sir, it's too good, at least. Then again, they don't commit sins of the flesh, so it's pretty fresh.
Awful lot of fat.
Only where it's sat.
Haven't you got poet or something like that?
Now you see the trouble with poet is, how do you know it's deceased? Try the priest.
Heavenly! Not as hearty as bishop, perhaps, but not as bland as curate, either.
And good for business, always leaves you wanting more. Trouble is, we only get it in Sundays. Lawyer's rather nice.
If it's for a price.
Order something else, thou, to follow, since no one should swallow it twice.
Anything that's lean.
Well, then, if you're British and loyal, you might enjoy Royal Marine. Anyway, it's clean, though, of course, it tastes of wherever it's been.
Is that squire on the fire?
Mercy, no, sir. Look closer, you'll notice it's grosser.
Looks thicker, more like vicar.
Now, it has to be grosser, it's green.
The history of the world, my love.
Save a lot of graves, do a lot of relatives' favors.
Is those below serving those up above?
Everybody shaves, so there should be plenty of flavors.
How gratifying for once to know that those above will serve those down below.
Doesn't appeal to you? How about Rear Admiral?
Oh no, too salty. I prefer General.
With or without his privates? With his extra?
What is that?
It's fop. Finest in the shop. Oh, we have some shepherd's pie peppered with actual shepherd on top. And I've just begun. He's a politician, so oily. It's served with a doily, not one.
Put it on a bun. Well, you never know if it's going to run.
Try the fryer. Fried is drier.
No, the clergy is really too coarse and too mealy.
Actor, that's compactor.
Yes, and always arrives overdone. I'll come again when you have judge on the menu.
Wait. True, we don't have judge yet, but would you settle for the next best thing?
What is that?
Executioner!
Ha-ha! A charity towards the world, my pet.
Yes, yes, I know, my love.
Who will take the customers that we can get?
High-born and low, my love.
Who will not discriminate great from small? No, we'll serve anyone. and to anyone at all.
Sweeney Todd, the Demon Barber of Fleet Street, is playing at the Barrow Street Theater.
Love you guys.
All right.